Magam, good morning, buongiorno,
calimera
seolus,
maayong buntag.
Okay, I just want your attention for few seconds, please. We are approaching the village of Prodromos. Where is the coast hotel you're gonna go to see? You see, it's a big hotel on top of this mountain there.
Yes,
the left.
The left,
yes,
huh?
The left, not the right. The right is something like Institute for Natural. I'm gonna show you when we get near there. The story behind this hotel, I tell you quickly, it was built in the 1920s. We're talking about over 100 years ago. And it was the best hotel in Cyprus that time. Very luxury. And you know, imagine that time, the people, they was carrying things in the donkeys. They didn't have cars or whatever, and they built that hotel. And the visitors, they was coming to stay in this hotel. It was the most famous and rich people in the world and Europe. Like the king of Egypt, Farouk, every year he was coming here for his holiday. The queen of England, princess, presidents for many countries. The hotel was very wealthy and good business until something happened. The daughter of the owner, they found her drowned in the swimming pool, because it had swimming pool also, that hotel. You're gonna see the, in the ruins there.
Yeah.
And the owner, he got crazy after that, and he couldn't, he didn't care about the business anymore. And the people, they start complaining that they see her in the night time, early morning, inside the rooms, outside, near the swimming pool, like a ghost. And become, you know, very scary place. So the people, they stop going, and to the end they close it down. That's a story. So if you see a girl there, don't go. You know who she is. Say hello to her.
May idea na kayo.
Anyway, our trip today is very, very long trip. After that, we have to go to Gikos. Gikos is 1 hour from Prodromos. It's not near. So go take your photos in the hotel, have a restaurant there, go to the toilet, buy water, drink whatever you like, and you come to the bus at time we're gonna say, because we have other places to go, and if it comes the afternoon and we don't go, we're gonna be disappointed, okay? So now is 10 o'clock. We give 45 minutes,
yes, 45 minutes,
45 minutes. 10:45, the bus must be leaving, okay? Please. Because we need another 1 hour to Gikos. But in Gikos, we have to go on the top in the Throni. And you're gonna need 30 minutes there to go and see the grave of Makarios and some photos. And then we go down to the square. You spend another 30 minutes there. And then we go to the place we're gonna eat. And we try to get time to go to Omodos also, in the way back to our place.
Enjoy your day.
Okay.
Down.
Down. Okay. Ayan. Nandito na tayo sa ating pinakahihintay na trip to Prodromos. Yes. The ghost hotel.
Prodromos.
Prodromos. Yes. Ayan. So mag-enjoy lang po tayo. And of course, ingat-ingat din pag may time.
Bakit pag may time lang? Always ingat.
Always ingat. Ayan. Let's enjoy!
Music
maestro!
Mambo number 5!
You know they're getting sweeter. So I have to do it. You might have to be a little bit just like a boy.
Wala ka pala.
And now guys, we're going up at the Ghost Hotel in Cyprus. So, ito yung tourist spot. So we're going up there now. This is the nice trip 2020.
Ito ga oh. Problema ng ano yun. Ano gagawin ko? Hawakan mo lang.
So here we are. Ito yung sinasabi nilang hotel na ghost. So we are approaching na. So under construction siya.
Solo ko yan. Ay mamaya po, lahat tayo ha. The picture. Ay sorry.
So guys, naka-lock talaga siya.
Pinakauna.
As you can hear in my video guys na yung story regarding this hotel. Ayan.
Maliwanag, hindi siya makikita.
Ayan, ang mga OFW dito guys, kapag nakalabas sila at ayan. Nakakapashell sila dito. So iikot ko kayo guys, iikot ko kayo dito sa napakalawak na ghost town. No, it's not ghost town. It's a ghost hotel at Prodromos. So it's like a castle kasi napakalaki po siya, no? And guys, thank you for watching and don't forget to like my subscribe my channel and hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa aking mga next vlog sa mga views. Gaya na ito, nasa Trodos kami. Ayan, nasa taas na kami ng ano ng kabundukan ng Cyprus. Pam! Ay, sige.
Ay, grabe. Ito pala maganda yung kesa doon kaya lang. Uy, pero meron. Eh, tita, dami. Sorry. It's okay.
I'm sorry, wait for me. Yeah! Firstly, yeah!
Yeah! Ano yung